Definitely need some subtitles. Alright, what's up, my fellow humans? We are playing The Last of Us 2. Let's see how great this goes. Start with basic moderate. Everything's good. Yep. Oh, it's a loading screen. I thought it was a cutscene already. I was like, what? What is going on? It's been a while. It's been a while. Ah, shit. It's the homie. I'm supposed to take her to the fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with something. She needed her immunity. It means something. Maybe I was starting to buy it. Your business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. You found the firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. Yeah.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
Damn, yeah.
Come on, baby, girl. I got you. I got you.
Cover the exit. Don't let him get away.
Shit.
God damn.
That's... That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
No, we're in. All right. All right. But yeah, I played the first one. I don't have any recordings of it though. But based on my understanding, Ellie doesn't know. Well, they just mentioned it, but she doesn't know anything at all. But like, in reality, we all, or at least a good portion of people, assume that she does. What the f- Yo, this is clean. Gallop. Yep. Oh, shit. That's tough. Oh man, this game looks so clean. There we go. Oh man, if this game is anything like the first one, it's gonna be hell in the beginning. It's gonna be straight hell. Oh shit, deer. Hey, yo, Tommy, wait up, Tommy. Yep. So, question is, how long apart is this from the first game, though? Because I know Ellie gets older and stuff like that, but as of right now, I mean, Joel just told him, and Joel doesn't look any older. So, is this, like, right after they made it, or...
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
About what we were talking about earlier. Can't say I'd have done different. I'll take you to the grave if I have to.
That's a true brother right there. Damn, that's hard. Yo, I can't imagine what Joel is living with right now. Deadass, just like, you had the opportunity to save the world, and like, it's at the risk of like, giving up this girl who's basically like your daughter now. It's fucking insane. Shadow of death. No evil, 'cause I'm blind to it all. Is that a giraffe? Yeah, she's just fucking. Why you look like a dad? Like, he looks like an old father.
Jesus, you just gave me a heart attack.
I tried not to either.
Hey.
Yeah, she still looks young. This could be right after.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in.
Yo, you got the whole dad stance. You look like a whole father.
You and how well you're helping out.
Looking around the room, trying to have a conversation. She is.
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
A guitar.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Alright, Joe, what you about to play?
Promise me that you won't laugh.
No, I'm doing this.
You go.
That
Wow. Okay.
I'll take what I can. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
There we go. Last of Us Part 2. Yeah, now she's older. 4 years later.
Shit.
I'm trying to remember how old she was in the first game.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
Quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. Shouldn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh.
Oh.
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
Well, shit.
Just trying to make you jealous. I didn't. I would never.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
That's kind of fucked up you did that.
Stuck together while we're late.
Smells fine.
Oh, she got a PS3? What game she got? Oh, she got a bunch of stuff. Cursed Grave. She got a bunch of clothes, too. Yeah, she really stepped up. Got photos of her friends. What I need? Huh? Huh? Alright. Nothing else? Stop rubbing your nose. So chest. She has a nice place. Aw, they're old too.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Huh?
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Basically.
You were not so nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
We're on a push.
Then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It is a strange night, man.
Why are you mad at Joel?
Sounds exciting.
Why are you mad at Joel?
Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
Diner.
Is this about Seth?
Hold on.
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It was just, I want you to think.
Ellie.
This guy's taking it pretty well. This game is crisp. Oh, it's a dog. Kuro. Y'all need help? These guys are doing well for themselves. Gas for imports.
Oh, hi.
No hi to me? Alright. The Tipsy Bison. Sounds pretty dope.
Wanna grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Sliding on through, excuse me.
Here you are, come here.
Oh wow, look at Tommy's wife.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Yikes.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey.
Kinda does look like a bigot.
Look, last night, I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out.
Mm-hmm.
Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Or steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Okay. That's awkward.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine. Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Damn, no breakfast. Just waking up. Sounds like me.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
All right.
Where do I meet them?
Go up to the Northwest Lookout. They're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
No.
Not really.
Hey.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a second?
Oh, I don't want to talk.
So, look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria,
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
The hell's going on?
Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
We get your girlfriend at the stables, please.
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long?
Whew.
He's upset.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
Oh, no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? Now you let me finish my sentences. Alright. Well, we should probably get going.
Ow!
What the fuck? I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken? You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You wanna fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I do.
Ask for it! Let her run, you little shit!
Ah, shit. Hold on. Wait. Ooh, pegged his ass.
We're on the board, suckers.
Fuck you, piece of shit. Fucker. Oh, bitch. Bitch. Oh. Oh, you little shit. Where you at? Oh! No! Peg your ass. Peg your ass again.
No. I know where you live, Alex. I see you.
Ah! Damn, yo. Oh! Some of the bitches. Piece of shit. Oh! Hold on. I'm not fucking losing here. Where you at? Oh, I see you, little shit. No! Oh, that's not fair! Piece of shit. Tagging your ass. Where you at? Who am I tagging? Piece of shit.
No! Get her! Help me! You'll never get away with this!
Get off of her, you monsters!
Alright, we actually have some work to do.
Aww, man.
I guess I'll just do that, huh? Yep.
It's actually fun.
Let's go.
That was getting decked, yo.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together. You're gonna like this group.
Morning, girls. I like Jesse. He seems kind of cool.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring him in.
Thank you.
The hell? Ooh.
Thanks.
I'm calling you Rutabaga.
Come on. Right. Hey, Shiver.
Look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you.
Ooh, pretty gun.
Down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your log books, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
All right. Let's go, Rutabaga. That is dope. Who is this? She's brolic.
What were you dreaming about?
She looked like she would kill me.
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Woman. She's woman.
Grab your gear.
And this is man. This is woman and man. Hold on, I'm playing as them.
It's cold.
Okay.
You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Oh.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Oh, we can throw punches? Ah, fuck, man.
You too.
That means action's coming soon.
The farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Or just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
I can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Okay, I get the gist of this game. Oh, okay. Oh, I should have looked around.
We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
I mean,
she seemed out of it.
Nah, yeah, they would give me a gun. Like right away.
I'm not being weird.
This is one of the games that they go tell you like when you need to look around. Like, oh yeah, here's explorables and stuff.
Careful jumping over these.
Ooh, you're bugging. Yeah.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Well, okay then. Oi.
I can't all be as graceful as you.
Really?
What is that?
What are you trying to say?
It's too high.
Come on.
Oh, that's dope. Ooh.
Hey, eyes on me.
Oh, oh fuck. I felt that on my neck. I just caught on.
We have to go back this way?
Oh, that's cool. The fucking snow distorts. Oh.
Stop flirting.
Slide on through.
Does it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city. Have you told anyone else?
Wanted you to see it first. Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity.
That's where we are, though, right? That's where Ellie lives.
It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Get to who?
Well, we can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. He about to be a papa.
Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
If everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I knew I couldn't count on you.
Happy. I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't.
See you back at the lodge.
Damn, you can see the individual strands of her hair. That's kind of crazy.
Fuck. I'll give up. I'll do the whole thing on my own.
Doesn't have a gun on her, right? How do I know where I'm going? I'm just going everywhere. I mean, it seems like the right place, right? Oi! Never mind. I didn't work out. Or do I have to repeat that? Am I just failing right now? There we go. Oh yeah, I'm going the right way. Let me crouch. Oh, I could go prone? I don't think you could go prone in the first one. Holy shit. Is that a bad thing, though?
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Alright, yeah, now I need to start getting ready. So now I'm gonna have to start looking, right? Nope. Where am I even going? Oh, I'm headed up there, yeah. Oof. Don't like this. There's anything around. Oh shit. I'm pressing. Oof. Fucking hell. Whoa. Oof. Get him. Whoa. Ooh. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, shit. That was dope. Yo. I liked it. I like Abby. Let's get it! Ooh! Ow! Wait! Oh! Hold on! Wait! Hold on! Oh no! Hold on! Oh, that's not fair! Alright.
My shoulder.
Ah, shit. I don't think it's a good idea to do this out here, but
I need to get a view.
I was clicking the wrong one. Is there anything nearby? That's pickup. Now I gotta go prone, but hold on, give me 1 second. I don't think there's anything else here. Alright, let's go. me. There we go. Right down over here. No.
It's gotta be close.
Right? It's gotta be close. What am I doing? Squeeze through where? Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot we could do this. Damn, Abby! Don't fuck with this bitch. It's unpleasant. Ooh, was that me? Nothing. Is nothing. Let's go downstairs. It's two of them. There's one of them over there. Oh, fuck me. Damn, bitch. Oh, fuck me. Damn. I gotta pay attention to that. I didn't know the path he was going. All I know is you gotta conserve as many bullets as you can in this game, because, well, not really conserve, but like, just be mindful of it. Because I'm not trying to go somewhere and then have no ammunition. What was that? Oh shit, there's one over there. So these guys are different. They could see me. Son of a bitch. I gotta watch out for that. Ah, shit. This one's closer. Oh, fuck. Ah. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Yeah. Oh, wait, what you have? Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Motherfucker, my aim. Oh, I had two options. Okay. I thought I had to go on top.
Horse tracks. Where's the patrol?
So is that Ellie? That's dope. The snow knocks if you touch it.
There isn't much to talk about.
Never.
Ow.
That is fucking crazy.
Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, it's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Hey.
That's dope.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Oh, Shimmer. I like rutabaga.
Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're going to point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Well, damn, the confidence.
Come on, stupid.
Alright, so now I'm assuming now I gotta start looking for shit because I got shit to do. That's nice. Fuck is Eugene?
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp 73.
Motherfucker was 7. That is true. take your time.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Sign in over there. Right. Yeah, see, now we gotta start looking for shit. Oh, right there. But wait, I think we're good.
We're not infected for that matter.
Dana Eugene. Check this place at what, every 2 weeks? Huh. Tommy and Joe, who the fuck's chatting, Willie? I wonder, is the game... Oh, as though the game's that clean. It's gonna, like, just keep it. It's gonna add it there. That's dope. So that's where you gotta go.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep. Big. That's where the next lookout is.
Big Ben.
At a supermarket?
Yeah. We'll pass that on our way into town.
Anything else? No? All right. Oh, hold on. What's in here? Got a bong.
I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's. Mine. He gave it to me. Are you on you?
Ooh, scavenge parts. I was just about to miss all this. That's crazy. So close to missing everything. Alright, let's go.
Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
Yes.
Clean. No judgment. It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Exactly. It sounds like I'm being judged.
Thank you.
Ellie is my friend. Rutabaga. I mean, that would be nice.
You're way too reckless.
Wow. All right.
Who's talking? You'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow. How are you wearing boots today? You know how you're gonna die? Let me guess. You're gonna kill me? No. Maybe. Fuck you.
Oh, shit. I'm just zooming past right now. I think I'm gonna check out these houses and then end the gameplay there.
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far.
Nice little portable home.
You think people really travel a lot in these things?
Hell yeah.
I mean, if I'd lived pre-outbreak, yeah, I'd go see the whole country. Or travel to another country.
True.
Maybe one day we will. Dreaming.
Oh.
Jesse talks a lot about going to Canada. He said there's these, like, giant...
Huh.
What are you doing tonight? I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie. Oh. You guys...
Yikes.
Yeah. What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Father-daughter time.
I've seen Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while. Oh,
a lot of stuff. There you go. Long shots.
We used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them. Oh, no. I actually really like them, too. What about you?
Can't go up.
What are you doing later? Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding. Sounds fun.
Were we just talking about the infested?
You want to meet up after? Okay.
Alright, let me head over to the next point, and then I will end the gameplay there.
Fuck. The temperature dropped.
Oof. Yikes. That's a fat ass moose.
What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this. How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them.
I got my long gun, but I'm gonna stick to my pistol. Nice. Oh, hold on though. Wait.
Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
Hold on.
How do we get in there?
You can't go over there. Right through here.
One at a time. This way.
Ooh, my God, I was right there. Yeah. At least not like Abby. She doesn't have the biceps to just...
It's down.
Anymore, though?
Divide and conquer, right? Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket. Good idea.
Oh, it's locked. No one's in here, right? Ooh, hella supplements. What's in? Bullets. Good shit. Fucking knew it. What?
You good?
Okay, now I can start throwing bottles, I guess.
Nice throw, by the way. Thanks. The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah. Nothing.
That's a good question. What's the most impact that you've taken control? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. Like,
I don't know,
a dozen? You?
Where am I going again?
There was a group passing through. Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
Wait, where exactly am I going? Through here.
This way.
Oh, get him, Dina. Yeah, Dina got it like that. Good job, Dina. Oh, I hear more. There's an opening right here. But before that, let me check over here real quick. Nothing. Okay, so I got three. Turn around. Don't you fucking turn around. Get him, Dina. Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, I got a brick. I don't need a... Should I? I don't need to waste a brick on him. There we go. Got him.
That all of them?
Should be.
Yeah. Looks like it.
Bottle, bullets.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Where did I just come from? I went over there, went through here. No. Was I going the right way? No, it all led up. Do I... Yeah, you want me to hop the truck? Yeah, I could see that. Because there's nowhere else to go. Help?
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thank you.
Thanks. Look, see? All right. Figure out how to get in there.
Oof. We gotta crawl. Doesn't look like anything's around.
Under here.
Jesus. Get the fuck off me. Oh shit. Appreciate that.
Yeah. just die of old age or not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
No, likewise.
Deal.
Why does it feel like something's back here? Nothing. What am I looking for? Is there a secret? What are we coming here for? Over here? Nope, but I found a bunch of pills. Ma'am, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store except for drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Everyone is hoarding the stuff. What choice did I have? I hope he survives. I'm sorry. Oh, that's not okay. That's not very pleasant. Oh yeah, she sat on the roof. I'm an idiot.
Not sure.
Oh, okay. Hold on. So boom, boom, boom. Got it.
This way.
That's dope.
I'm in.
And no one's around. Let's keep it that way.
Hey, got some alcohol. A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
Oh, now I can start making shit. There you go. I just caught on, so no one knows she can't get infected except for Tommy.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for all they're infected. Yep.
Aw, we're about to get some clickers, aren't we?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Right? Older infected are clickers?
Let's get to the ground floor.
Employee of the month. Is that a dog? Yeah. Yo, Kristen, left the real shit in the safe for you. Combo is the date of my good boy. My good boy got employee of the month. Don't fucking sell those or give them away. That's my good boy. The dog? There's a picture of the dog right there. Oh, I'm full on ammo. So let me see. July 2013. Three digits. July. So this goes up 100. 20? Thirteen. Deductive skills on point. More rags. Think I have enough alcohol. Yes, more pills. I actually have to upgrade already, but I'm not gonna upgrade till I see clickers. Wait, so I came from there. Ah, fuck yeah. I just remember that's a sign of a clicker. Like when it looks like that. Where am I going? Was this just to like look around or? Hey, where the fuck am I going? I came through there. Why didn't check this? Oh, full. Okay, so I came through here. There are the steps over there. Go through here. What am I looking for? Ah! Fuck! Ah, there goes my back. Oh, fuck. Okay, let me upgrade. Self kill clickers with your switchblade. Sneak up.
Here we go.
Hold on. Okay, nice. Upgraded. Okay, wait, there was two of them, right? One's over there. Which way is he facing? Well, it doesn't matter, they can't hear. Oh, I don't like this. The other one's right there. I can't. I don't think I could jump the thing. Don't. Fucking hell. Oh, what? I forgot you can't melee. You can't melee these bitches. Oh, fuck, I forgot. again? Damn, I forgot. Damn, yo. Wait, hold on. Okay. You die. Okay, that was both of them, right? No more.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Dina.
Yeah, I need more muscle on this. Can I get a little help? Oh, my bad. I was up here texting. Okay.
I'll make you a present. I'll take a present.
Really take the drugs one by one, don't you? Molotov.
Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
Ooh, there's a lot. And there's a clicker.
What do you think? Hit the runners
first. I don't know about that. Because the runners could see you, the clickers can't. And if you make noise, you're fucked. What the fuck is going on? I don't like that. This is super uncomfortable. This is super uncomfortable. I have two of them over there. I need to slowly make my way around. I got one over here. I don't know if the clicker and this guy are together and they're just chilling or... Okay, no, he's by himself. I think it's just him, right? I think we're good, right?
Any still moving?
No, we're good.
Nope.
I'm assuming this place is just full of bottles, but...
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Yeah. Come on, the guys are not going to believe our numbers. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it. Agreed.
Oh, what was that? Take that. I don't see a way out. That's dope.
Fuck yeah. Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Oosh. On me. No.
Over here.
Oh. Yo, that was real. I think that's a good place to end it. We're gonna leave the game here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe as always. Now, thank you guys. Stay tuned for the next video. Adios.